I think new media is participating, especially in the Middle East, in this region, in advancing the cause of democracy and the cause of freedom of expression. Because for a long time now, for decades, the monopoly over TV production and over media in general from governments and from authorities have stopped a lot of people from freely expressing their views. Now we have a new horizon. We have a new way of approaching others, talking. And I think this is the ideal situation for our societies and the new generation in order to develop a healthy society that believes truly in the essence of freedom and the essence of liberty.